Shirley, where are you when I need you?
Thank you. Thank you. Coach, big play at the end of the first half, the interception. Was the pass deflected or was it bobbled or what happened?
I really couldn't tell. I thought it hit him and then it hit another player and then they intercepted it. No doubt, that was a big play. We could use that score.
The pass was deflected.
Your impressions overall of Marysville, Coach?
Well-disciplined team, very, very sound on offense and defense.
Wasn't too much, mostly straight-ahead stuff today.
Right, right, and they hurt us a lot as the game went on with a lot of that straight-ahead stuff. I thought their deception was pretty good also. They were some sweep and with fullback, so they did what they wanted to do.
Coach, offensively, it seemed to stop your running game. What were they doing inside to stop your game? It seems like they were trying to force you outside to stop you.
Well, they were penetrating a little bit, and they were just letting their linebackers seem like clean up. And we didn't execute very well on offense. I thought there were times when we could have moved the ball in certain situations, and we didn't. And so they executed better than we did, and they won.
Great coach, and I wanted to wish him well. Tell him that he's done a lot, bringing in the free press and stuff. That you know, he's one heck of a coach. I just want to be able to shake his hand.
Everything. I know as coaches, you really enjoyed having him, and we fell one short, but. We got here and we got some things I think that we got to have to do a little bit better down the road here, but this is an excellent football team, and I can't give them enough credit for the amount of effort that they do.
I think a lot of people need to understand that, you know, as you come back and you graduate, a lot of people and you have a couple of years return and you still seem to produce good solid football teams. So what do you think of the team?
Well, the kids are the ones who want to produce some football teams, and they make a goal. They work hard and to improve and get a football player.
So could you, by compare your experiences in 1990 for this year, and then 14 are special, 190 was kind of waiting in the final game of Wilmersham. Could you compare that experience to the one that you met today?
Well, since we came there, every time we get to the Silverdome, he's got a front page news story about the other team on the paper. So he's not helping us out too much. No, I think it's a very good experience, and it's a lot of fun to get here, and I think every one of our kids will treasure this experience as something that they really deserve.
Well, we all just decided,
as sweet as you expected?
Yeah, that's fun. Thank you.
Tell us about the first half.
I was up in the days of the whole first half. Then Coach Dean came in and told us he had to wake up. Our defense played great. They kept the team leading all the way through it. And they won state championship for us.
Well, you've been waiting 6 years to get back here. How's it feel?
A lot of our problems, but one of you occurred to the Kingsford Flivvers. And I tell you something, I don't know something you think. Make me cape. You don't like those guys, you know? Yes, I'm a goddamn girl, though.
True. Well, Walt, let us in on the secret. Are you going to quit or not?
I can't answer that question clearly. I want to, if I do this guy, I don't want to take anything on this place. And if I do hang it up, it's just because I don't want to talk to him. But you may start wondering, I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for Jim Venia and my wife. I've been married 72 years. So did it take for her and 73 years. But I wanted to give credit to Kingsford. Kingsford is the best team in the city this year. In fact, they may have kicked our butt.
John Wright, you guys were able to put a lot of pressure on the quarterback. How were you able to keep getting through?
Well, we kept on switching our blitzes around, and we had a couple different styles of blitzing going on. And when it worked, we switched the other way and just tried to catch them off guard. But most of the time, it picked up pretty good. It started to lean right away, and I took up the blitzes coming through.
Very emotions. You've spoken about it, how much this would mean now to you, but to get an hour for Coach Braun, what are your emotions now?
Well, he's always said not to win it for him, but it's so hard not to, because he came back through all this pain and fought so hard. And after the little kids game, we could just pack the bag because we just got killed. But we wanted to win it for him and Austin. Coach Venia, he put through a lot of snow work and all the other different coaches. He wanted to win it for everybody.
Ryan, what does it mean to you?
State champion. I'm great. I'm sure people can do it every year. It's just a great
time for everybody. John, you were part of that stop on the fourth down play, right?
Yeah.
Say what happened.
Well, all I seen was a big fullback, and he was running around the corner. I just looked and I see him right there, and I just took my head down. Of course, it's not for me, but I just took my head down and ran right in there and just grabbed the foot, and I was there with me, and it was the biggest problem in the life right then.
Number 20.
Number 20.
Can you talk about that
first touchdown? It looked as though he had the quarterback pretty much in check. He came in and made a great play against the ball. He made a couple of big stops and big blocks.
There was, I talked about him, and that's about all I did. I just watched Steve Jermaine and E.G. take out like everybody.
It's up to the little guy to eat certain things with algebra. I have to tell you a quick story about Glenn. When he was a senior, he won what they call a good ice girl ride. This is a W. Yeah. Remember? So then I asked him, what size t-shirt do you have? Remember that? He said, extra large.
Don't
roll the story. So I got the medium.
Yes.
And did the medium fit?
Yes.
Oh, no. What was that?
Well, I'm glad you asked me a question. This is 2 years I've been here, and the first time somebody asked me a question. 6 years ago, I asked you one of the players' coach. I guess Ben took a couple tones or whatever you take for upset stomachs at halftime. I just called him out of the corner of my house, trying to wake up Ryan, I guess, at halftime.
Talk a few words about your defense today.
I thought our defense played a good game. We can get real good field position sometimes, and you know, you get a ball, you push the ball on a 1 yard line, it's kind of hard to stop the other. But you know, we're difficult for them. I just thought all the kids played well together. It seems like every time you look up, there's somebody else having a big game. These two linebackers played just an outstanding game. I thought they're all over the field. And I guess these two guys and the other.
About
Kevin gets excited when he plays on a Bill Carlson on a bus day. I thought there would be about 27,000 people, about 4 times more than what's in the whole city of Marysville. So if you want to get nervous, you have to take care of that before a game. But he didn't play like a sophomore today. He played great.
Coach,
It was hampered with a phone meter. He took a good bruise on me. But I thought he put a lot of pressure on the quarterback and played tough games with that hand out.
Not all gentlemen, very
amazing.
Came in there right at the end.
Great training. This is a great training. I guess I'm a little fortunate. 2-4. It's tough football. I had a possession the first half, was 30-1.
Yeah,
30-8.
Right. 64 yards.
Hey, I'll take that.
Every time.
You had the coordinator.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was 64 yards. Yeah. I was about to say that. 83 team, I don't know why we didn't practice. 86 was a good defense. He called himself a good name. It's a good defense. Even the weakness of that, I thought he had the kids. We don't have those. Yeah.
He was not going down.
Well, he was.
I just thought, well, I meant to sit back and relax.
Say there, ready? You gotta say something a little bit more intelligent than that.
I forgot a lot of people left. I'm saying thanks to everybody.
be a 1992 champion cheerleaders, and they want to come out and shake Coach's hand, and Mr. Green is here. We'll start with the Sarah Augustine, or Sarah.
Yeah.
Another senior quarterback. stop there is center all season at corner number 45, Dave Brother. Senior at fullback is starter all season and really showed his stuff tonight in the championship game. Number 47, That young man is senior nose guard, started every game. Number 73, Aaron Thomas.
Thank you.